I wish my dad was still here, you know? He died a few months ago, and I understand it's part of life. You know, it happens to everybody. And, you know, I'd never visited somebody sick in the hospital. That was a new experience for me. And it's strange, if you've never done it, you get to the hospital, and then somebody that works there goes, are you here to see? And you go, yeah. And they go, yeah, they're going to die soon. And you're like, I thought so too. That's why I came. And then they go, you can go in there and watch that now. And you're like, thanks. Personally, I feel like watching somebody die that you're not trying to kill is weird, you know? Like, it's different if you have somebody, you know, and you're like, and they go, I'm dying. You're like, I know, I want you dead. That's why I'm doing this. Like, that probably feels good. I don't know. I'm assuming it's a euphoric feeling that you chase forever and ever. But ask Garth Brooks. He'll tell you all about it. So, come on. Where are the bodies, G? Please. Connect the dots. Now, I will tell you this. I did have a great conversation with my father, and I hope if you're ever in that situation, you get it too. We had this great talk, and then he just drops this on me. He goes, you know what I've never told you? And I was like, no, what? And I was really hoping he was gonna say, you know, there's a treasure buried in the backyard. It's for you. I go, what have you never told me? And he goes, I like a full bush on a lady. And I was like, what? What? He goes, your mother keeps trimming hers. I go, hey, what the fuck, man? I go, why are you telling me this? And he goes, who am I supposed to tell? I go, the Lord, you're about to meet him. And that was it. And then he said the N-word, and then he died. It was really sad.